High school entering the game with a record of 11.
Good job, D-Brown!